ships for a number of years, and some good, some bad.
James Reimer to start, while Carl Gunnarsson's been placed on IR retroactive to the first.